It's race number 11 on track, and it's Jean-Paul Colson. Colson from Belgium there. He's beating this one out. Let's check out the guy in the few spots. It's the 47 of Joachim Linhart. A lot of German riders here this weekend. European BMX Championship Finals, ladies and gentlemen. This is the 45 and overs. Go through the quarterfinals with Colson taking the win.
Ja, nog een blokje 45 en over. Cruises in race nummer 12. With Glunder, Boller, Ruberny, Van Duffel, Luchten en Dornhout. Oh, we gaan met Dorland aan de leiding hier op de nummer 1 positie. Second position to the 1-2-8 bike, it's Wilco Bolk. Third place to the 13 bike, it's Jens Klunder out of Deutschland.
Okay, check out this guy, leading this one out of 43. He has gone, he's been shot out of a cannon, and he's leading this one out as Jeffrey Fignal from Holland. They're in the first place, and I can see...